squad packing of it. Did y'all see we got Leonard Skinner, Sweet Home Alabama? Definitely ready to go ahead, jump into this one, you feel me? This is definitely like a song. This is a song that, I'm saying, I feel like a lot of people know.
Yeah.
At least, what is it, the chorus, the hook of the song, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Something like,
this isn't like Sweet Home Alabama. Every older movie. You well, not every, what? But a lot.
You say every what?
Older movie.
I mean, yeah. Me personally, I'm glad we react to it because I want to hear the whole song. It's five. I didn't even know it was 5 minutes. I thought it was just Sweet Home Alabama for it. You know what I'm saying? But I thought it, you know what I'm saying? But I guess reacting to so many other songs, you'd be like, oh, I thought it was only that part. And it's a lot more to it.
Yeah.
So definitely ready to go ahead and jump in this. Our first reaction here in the whole Leonard Skinner, Sweet Home Alabama. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump into it. Make sure you hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's get in this video. See how that just started? I thought it was about to say Sweet Home Alabama.
This song I've heard on for the first time, I think it was Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
This on there?
Yes, the first one. They sing it in the van.
For real?
Yes.
We done there gotta watch that tonight. I think it's like three of them on Netflix.
The best, the first one is the best song.
I don't know about all it, but you know what I'm saying? I don't know about all it. Big wheels come on turning. Booing a governor?
That's what they said?
Listen to I'm talking about, so I wonder, like, what's going, because the governor is set on a thing that was Bob Riley, right? He said on the, it said that on the, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I want y'all to let us know what they meant by that. Let us know in the comments what they meant by that, because they had the governor name up under the Alabama, that sign out there.
Yeah.
And then that's what they said that, you know?
Yeah.
He was going crazy on the guitar. So they're saying the governor's true. Is that what he's saying? Mm-hmm. So I wonder you been. I gotta see about that. That's crazy. Cause I feel like this song is deeper than that.
Yeah. Do you remember this song off of 8 Mile?
I think so. Yeah.
When he was with the
Yeah. Yeah, I do remember that. Yeah. Dang, that's crazy. You feel me? Dang. It wasn't a lot of movies then, huh?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I know this gotta be him saying, dude. I want y'all to let us know, you feel me? Let us know what's going on, you feel me? Straight facts, though. Don't hit me with nothing crazy, you feel me? Nothing crazy. I know I need straight facts. Straight facts in the comments. But definitely enjoyed this a lot, finally hearing the whole song. And I didn't even know that it was, you know what I'm saying? It was all of that about the governor and stuff like that. But, you know what I'm saying? Y'all already know to hit that like button, that subscribe button. Other from Leonard Skinner, make sure y'all comment down below and let us know so we can come back around, you feel me? And get another reaction going. But y'all already know, hit that like button, subscribe button, catch y'all next time.